Montoya, and David Reagan in the top five. They come down to the line in six. Kurt Busch, Clint Bowyer, Matt Kenseth, Brian Vickers make up the rest of the top ten. Green goes back in the air. That double final restart down at the bottom of the racetrack is Greg Biffle. He's not going to be able to even stay close to Jimmy.
The side-by-side race for third. Montoya downstairs, and here goes Greg Biffle. Bottom side looking for lead from Jimmy Johnson.
Biffle trying to make a run at Jimmy Johnson. He pulled up alongside nearly between turns three and four. It didn't work. Jimmy scampers away, pulls out by five car lengths already. Further back, Kyle Busch works the inside lane.